Hello and welcome to the Mapp Framework tutorial video for Mapp UserX. In this video, you will learn what features are included in the UserX Framework, what gets imported, and the required modifications to fully integrate the framework into your application. The Mapp UserX Framework comes with local user management and predefined, commonly used roles and users. The optional MapView frontend includes the ability to import or export the user list, as well as perform basic operations to the user list, such as edit, add, or delete a user. You can also define the preferred language and measurement system for the logged-in user. As time goes on, additional features may be added to the MapUserX framework. Be sure to check out the help file of the latest version to see the full list of current features. The steps to import a Mapp Framework component are described in the overview video at the top of this playlist. If you haven't already watched that video, please do so now. After import, a UserX package will now appear within the infrastructure package of the logical view. The corresponding UserX Manager task handles the user interface interaction. Also included in the UserX package is the localizable text file where the UserX alarm texts are defined. If you imported the MapView frontend, then relevant content files are included in the framework package within the Pages package. You will need to assign the UserX content to an area on a page within your visualization. The localizable text required for the HMI is included within the mappFramework texts package. If you did not import the MapView frontend, then you will need to connect the UserX Manager UI Connect and UserX Login UI Connect structure elements to your visualization. Moving on to the configuration view, a UserX package gets added to the Map Services package. Here you see the Map UserX configuration file, which is pre-configured to include all users and roles. The Map UserX login configuration is also ready-made for you. Next, a modular OPC UA default view file will be added to the connectivity package. The TMX files used by the UserX framework will be merged into the TMX files for target list in the text configuration. Some users and roles are added to the corresponding files within the user role system. All default user passwords are 123, capital A, capital B, lowercase c, and should be changed after importing the framework. If you imported the MapView frontend, a UserX package will be added to the MapView package, which includes all binding and event binding files necessary for the UserX framework. The items required for the UserX framework will be merged into the .viz file you selected during import. Lastly, in the CPU configuration, a few things are changed as well. If your user partition is less than 256 MB, the value is increased as such. Two file devices are merged to the file device list. If you imported MapView and OPC UA is not yet enabled, this will be enabled for you. In addition to the required modifications mentioned previously, there are some optional modifications that you may want to consider. For example, you may want to add more users or change the passwords. For more details, refer to the corresponding section in the help. The MapUserX content can be viewed immediately after project installation via the Framework Demo page in MapView. The user list is shown in the middle. The buttons on the right allow you to interact with the user list. In order to view and interact with the user list, you must be logged in as an administrative user. The default administrative credentials are username admin with a capital A and password 123 capital A capital B lowercase c. Lastly, the user preferences can be set in the bottom right. And with that, we conclude our overview of the Mapp UserX framework. Please feel free to check out the additional Mapp Framework tutorial videos within this playlist.